today we're going to make an art about print or paglilimbag. Print or paglilimbag is a process of transferring or reproducing text and images, usually with ink, on paper or other materials. Materials we need is natural objects such as leaves, I'm gonna use this old toothbrush instead. Sorry, toothbrush. Nope, it's not working. Next color. Look who showed up.
Lana.
Hi.
Hi. Diba? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay lang yan? No need script.
Script.
Umayalo. Ayun yung lalo ng window sa akin. Ay ko yung lalo ng window. What? Ay. Ano po? Video po.
Another color naman tayo. Maybe you can use brush, the toothbrush. Or your pants, see? Yeah. Another color. Maybe you can use your hands like the yours.
It's not working. Now it's stuck to me.
It's okay.
It's okay. Seriously,
this is okay. Look at
me
doing that.
It's water.
And water.
Of course, it's okay.
This is cards. This is two folders of cards.
Okay, now
I'm
going to put it in now.
sponges. They put everything.
Press the notification bell. Bye.
Yes.